I've experienced the miraculous, and I am now saved. I've been wanting to get baptized for years. I'm now 64, so it's been 57 years. So I truly believe by me coming here to this church and being introduced to the new church that it's putting God back in my life. And it's just been amazing. I've been baptized today, and I guess that's it.